Here we go. On the first day of Christmas, family law gave to me a broken family. On the second day of Christmas, family law gave to me heavily extorted and a broken family. Let's go down a notch. On the third day of Christmas, family law gave to me CPS a knockin', heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the fourth day of Christmas, family law gave to me terminated rights, CPS a knockin', heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the fifth day of Christmas, family law gave to me latent perjury, terminated rights, CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. Sing along if you want. On the sixth day of Christmas, family law gave to me contempt charges, latent perjury, terminated rights, CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the seventh day of Christmas, family law gave to me 30 days in jail, contempt charges, latent perjury, terminated rights, CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the eighth day of Christmas, family law gave to me new appointed judge, 30 days in jail, stemming from the contempt charges because of the latent perjury. CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the ninth day of Christmas, family law gave to me in debt to the lawyers. New appointed judge, there's been like 9 of them, 30 days in jail because of the contempt. Blatant perjury. CPS at the door, still heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the 10th day of Christmas, family law gave to me the kids now have new parents, in debt to the lawyers, new appointed judge again, 30 days in jail because of the contempt charges stemming from the blatant perjury. Terminated rights, CPS is still at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the 11th day of Christmas, family law gave to me legal abuse syndrome. The kids now have new parents, in debt to the lawyers, new appointed judge, 30 days in jail, contempt charges, blatant perjury, terminated rights, CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and a broken family. On the 12th day of Christmas, family law gave to me PTSD from the legal abuse. The kids have freaking new parents, in debt to the lawyers for thousands, new appointed judge, there's a new one every single time, 30 days in jail for freaking contempt, blatant perjury, terminated rights, CPS at the door, heavily extorted, and no more family. Thanks a lot, assholes. Merry fucking Christmas.